The Slaves have been forced to cancel their Glasgow show due to a family issue. Singer Laurie Vincent revealed his partner Emma has been dealing with immensely painful episodes every day for 3 months. The band was due to play the Queen Margaret Union on Tuesday. In a statement, Laurie said, "Firstly, thank you for all your kind messages. We are so grateful of how understanding you have been. There's no easy way to say this, but sadly we have to cancel all of the remaining dates of the December tour. Emma has been battling through immensely painful episodes every day for the past 3 months. We hope this wasn't a permanent issue and that her symptoms would subside. I thought we would be able to cope and I could get through this tour. However, this week her condition has rapidly deteriorated. At this point, Emma is in constant agony. After many failed trips to our GP and A&E, we finally sought out specialist medical attention and have been told by doctors that she is in need of immediate surgical action and will be having surgery next week. I simply cannot leave my family at this time to do this tour. Our amazing team are working on a new plan for 2020 right now, to reschedule the dates, to make it up to you all. Please hold to those tickets and I promise to give you the show of our lives next year, once my family is on the mend." For more on this story, visit the news article link.